Today we sit down together to think about all the experience, expectations, and reality of living in Canada. I don't know if you guys feel like me, like before I came to Canada, a lot of people saying that it's like a country of snow and like really cold like for half of the years. So I prepared a lot of things like coat, winter coat, sweaters, everything, heat shirts and everything. But this is my reality living here in Canada.
In summer, the heat melts all of my fat, but it's pretty cool and chill, so I love it.
What's going on lately?
That's unbelievable.
Wow, it's really hot. I mean like the weather is hot.
Hi, welcome to Starbucks. How are you today?
Very good, thank you.
What can I get for you?
Can I please get a venti americano?
Americano. And can I get your name?
It's Debbie.
Debbie. Okay. Thank you, and it's gonna be right down there for you.
Thank you, have a good one.
Hi there, welcome to Starbucks. Morning, welcome to Starbucks. How are you?
Good. Let me check my Instagram. The drink I had last time.
Oh, okay.
The famous drink on TikTok
is
called the pink drink. Can I have a grande pink drink?
A grande pink drink for you?
I want black tea. Very light sugar, just enough. Because I'm sweet enough, so very light sugar.
Okay.
What is the smallest size you have? How much is that?
I want a splash of almond milk. Make sure it's an the skin type. You see, it's not easy to have this perfect body.
Okay.
Let me see if I have enough.
Just a second.
Okay.
Hi honey, I'm at Starbucks. Okay. You know what? Just cancel everything. I want a matcha lemonade.
Oh, just let me find the card. This is gym card.
Can I get your name?
I don't want to know my name. I'm a very, very famous person. I just don't want people to know.
Grocery card. Health card.
Yeah, can I redeem my star, please?
Yeah, sure, no problem. Just scan it right there. Oh, sorry, there's not enough star for you to redeem for today.
Another health card.
Can you downsize to a grande, so it's enough?
No problem at all. Tap it again.
I found it.
Debbie, your grande green tea for Debbie. Debbie, Debbie. Just right down there for you. Thank you. I mean down there, the other way.
I'm sorry.
Thank you guys for watching until the end of the video. Those are my experience before I came to Canada, what I'd expect, and the reality after I lived here for like 3 years. So those are just my perspective. It is not true. I'm so sorry for that. But if it's true, comment down below and vote for me to the next round. Thank you.